Hey YouTube, this is Rikke Madsen from Denmark. This is my first video. It's gonna be a deck profile of my Elemental Hero Bubblebeat deck that I'm probably gonna take to Danish Nationals in 2 weeks from now. Let's take a look. We have the one Elemental Hero Stratos, of course. We have the three Nias Aelius. Sorry if it's a bit shaky, I'm doing the video from my iPhone. We have three Elemental Hero Bubble Man. That's seven monsters total. Then we have three E Emergency Call. We have the three Dualities. We have three Miracle Fusion. Three Jiminy Sparks. Double Soul Takers to improve my Chaos Dragon matchup. And of course it's also good against Dino Rabbits to shoot down the Lakia, hopefully they'll negate it. Else you got rid of it anyways. The Reinforcement of the Army, Book of Moon, Monster Reborn, Dark Hole, and Heavy Storm. So that is 19 spell cards. For the traps we have Double Hero Blast, Double Fiendish Chains for the Insecto matchup, Double Compulsory, we have Double Bottomless, Double Torrential Tribute, and the Solemn Brigade, and a single Starlight Road. For the side deck, we have Gors the Emissary of Darkness for Dino Rabbit, Chaos Dragon, Rogue Decks. This guy's, they don't really expect him in Bubble Beat, so it's all good. We have Double Effect Veiler for the Insecto matchup, Double Fossil Diner for Chaos Dragon mostly, and also good against Dino Rabbits. I decided to take out Snowmans for this guy just because my Chaos Dragon matchup is so bad, and Fossil Diner backed up with Dimension Prison and Book of Moon, they can do nothing, really. This guy also stops Gors, and if they side in Tragodia, which Kaiko does not. Then we have Double Super Poly, best card ever against the Mirror Match, and Dino Rabbit. Three Mystical Space Typhoon, because I don't main any. Then we have Double Shadow Imprisoner Mirror. I like the Double Shadow Mirror, Double Veiler ratio against Insectos. And we have three Dimensional Prisons for Rogue Decks and Chaos Dragon, Dark World, anything like that. This card is just good. Main deck side, not main deck really, because Insectos exist, but very good side card. So, for my extra deck, we have Double Elemental Hero Shining. We have Double Elemental Hero Absolute Zero. One Nova Master, one Gaia, one Great Tornado. We have Double Blade Ninja, one Utopia, one Gemini Pearl, one Roach, one Assassination Butterfly, one Maystroke, and the single Stardust for the Starlight Road. So tell me what you think about my first video. Rate, fix, subscribe, anything. I love to hear comments from you. Love to get me some subscribers. But hey, Rikke Madsen out.